How do you know if you're applying enough sunscreen to your face? Okay, good rule of thumb, you want to apply about 1 teaspoon worth of product to your face, your neck, and your chest. Now, if you skimp and you don't quite use a full teaspoon, if the label says SPF 30, you're probably getting closer to an SPF of 10 or 15.